Jesus.
This is my friend Muggsy. You may recognize him from episodes of Raven's Home and Superior Donut. I can't remember a time when I didn't want to work with animals. What I do remember is coming to the animal show as a child, and that was the first time I heard of America's Teaching Zoo at Moore Park College. From there, I landed my dream job here at the animal show, and my childhood dreams came true. I'm lucky to work with a great team of animal trainers and staff here at the show who truly care for, love, and respect all of our animal stars. On behalf of all of us here at Universal's Animal Actors, we hope you have a great time and enjoy the show.
And now, please welcome one of Hollywood's top animal trainers, Miss Jasmine Versalis.
Hello, everybody. Thank you. Welcome to Universal Studios Animal Actor Show. My name is Jasmine, and this is my best friend, Shelby. Shelby and I both work for a company that's been training animals for movies and television for over 40 years. Something you may not realize is many of your favorite animal stars are rescues, and just like little Shelby, they got their start right here on this stage in front of a live audience. A little bit later in the show, we're going to reveal to you what Shelby and her friends had to learn before they got their big breaks, but until then, Shelby, we're doing a show. Hi. All right. Here's a treat for you. Now you are all done, and off you go. That way. To the sound of your voice. Name. We're off to a great start. We're going to get this show started with a little friend of mine from We Bought a Zoo. This is Kiwi. Hello, Kiwi. Now, Kiwi is a Nande Conyer, and we've trained her to fly from person to person. In order to demonstrate that, I need help from an adult audience member, somewhere here in this front middle section, who is not afraid of birds. Let me see those hands in the air. You are in a gray sweater, long hair. Go ahead and stand up. Stay where you are and take out a dollar bill. Now, the reason why we ask for a dollar is Kiwi does not know this person and may feel uncomfortable flying to somebody she's never met. But as seen in this clip from Evan Almighty, we train our birds to recognize and fly to common objects. It could be anything, but here at the show, we like using money. Do we have our dollar? Perfect. Can you fold it in half? Fold it in half one more time. Place it in between two fingers. Hold that arm straight out to the side, a little bit lower with your palm facing down. Great, now hold very still, that way Kiwi will see that dollar and know exactly where to fly. She's gonna pose for some photo. Nice. Thanks, enjoy the show. Now I need someone over here with a $20 bill who wants to go to Kiwi. $20? I'm just kidding, Kiwi's an honest bird. We're gonna return the money. Go ahead and stand up. We do have to make it easier on the bird this time. Can you please put both arms out? Great, now you flap really hard, fly down here and get it. Just kidding, one arm out. Palm up like a landing pad. Kiwi, they've been a good sport. What do you say you take that dollar and put it right back where we found it? And then, that's Kiwi. Thank you for volunteering. Thank you, Kiwi. That was a great way to start our show. And we're all finished. Off you go. Check it out. That's our stage hand. Not only do we get the pleasure of working with cute little birds like Kiwi, sometimes we challenge ourselves with something larger, like a bird of prey. As seen in Universal's Lady Hawk, Matthew Broderick catches a hawk with precision and grace in a spectacular feat of flight. Well, we're gonna recreate that movie magic right here. If you focus your attention towards the top of our arena, we're gonna fly down an animal star you may have seen in the movie 310 to Yuma. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain in your seats and watch your heads. This is Arrow. Buzzard. That's part of the raptor family, a group of birds that consists of hawks, kites, falcons, vultures, eagles, and owls. We're going to introduce you to two of Arrow's cousins.